And I really like to push the limits of what is going to still occur. I really just enjoy it. I played in Santa Cruz on Friday night, and we had a broomstick and some cinder blocks for a mic stand, and the boombox was R2's amp, and I borrowed this guy's Mesa half stack to sing through, and then I played through this little gold lame amp that my friend Edie gave me, and it was, you didn't even need any mics in this room. It was tiny. But the point was, it was so much fun to set up. It was great, and it turned out to be an amazing show. So this song's called Got My List. It's a good companion to 1441, because the guy who wrote it is pretty much inspired 1441. I mean, he inspires me in a million ways. His name's Kevin. He's been around here a long time, and he's fucking fantastic. And this is called Got My List. And it's a good one for you to play on, actually, and we've never done it. So, good. Thanks for the idea again.
Sometimes I feel affected, it all disappears. I'd understand it if I could grab it, another wish on my list. One more day we've made it through now. Got my list, got my list.
Perfectly at the end.